4 years after the case was initially launched, Sanofi is being officially investigated. In 2016, the Paris prosecutor had opened a preliminary investigation into the authorization and marketing of Depakine. This epilepsy drug is known to have caused birth malfunctions and slow neurological development after being taken during pregnancy. Today, an estimated 4,000 infants are believed to have suffered from an exposure to the molecule. Several French families are accusing Sanofi of having hidden information about the risks linked to Depakine between 1990 and 2015.
This investigation will help us understand exactly who is responsible here, who decided not to make the information public, and what role the French Drug Administration had. Because the information contained in the medication leaflet has to be approved by the Drug Administration and the drug maker.
In 2015, France's Social Affairs Inspection Agency had also criticized Sanofi's slow response after the risks linked to the drug became known. Sanofi denies the accusation and said in a statement that the investigation is an opportunity for the company to defend itself and to prove it has always complied with its duty to inform and be transparent. Such legal cases are known to take years in France and do not necessarily result in significant amounts of compensation for victims, unlike other jurisdictions, such as the United States.